6:30 in the morning. I'm heading to my fiance's house to see him for a few minutes before I head to work. And then I'm working till 7 p.m. tonight instead of 2 p.m. So I won't be able to talk to you guys until then. So, sucks, but anyway. I just want to hop on here and tell you guys good morning, and I will see you guys later. Hi guys. Okay, it is 7:30. I got off about 7:05. But, I left my keys in my car this morning, apparently. So, my fiance had to come pick me up. We went to my house, grabbed my keys. Well, I took my mom's spare key. And then, I also got my laundry so I can do laundry. And my shower bag. So we just got picked up my car, and now we're going to go meet this girl for this phone case right here. We're having BLTs for dinner, which means I'm just gonna have a bacon sandwich. Other than that, there's really nothing else going on. I'm following him home. I'll be able to talk to you guys later tonight. I don't know. It's going to be a little chaotic, so I'll just talk to you guys later. Hi guys, I know you can barely see me. It's 11:31. I'm on my way home. All we did was eat dinner and then watch Grey's, and I ended up falling asleep, and then I ended up getting up, washing my hair, and then fell back asleep. So I'm just like, I'm going home. So yeah, that is all for this vlog. As you can tell, my hair is wet. But anyway, that is all. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye guys.